Everyone ready?
Drones are ready.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Finally, time for some fun. Talia figures they'll skip town once we stop the court. For once, I hope she's right.
Hurry up and get to the roof. We can only keep these drones airborne for so long. To manually reload the guns to get inside.
Imagine installing anti-aircraft guns on your own roof.
The entrance to Kane's bunker is covered with the same armor as outside the building. Only his tech can cut through it. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This might do the trick. Ah, that looks like something from when I was a kid.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, what? It talks?
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
So, we get one shot, huh? No pressure.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
Get someone's access card. Then we can rewrite it for your biometric signature.
Heads up. Guards inbound.
Amazing timing as usual.
Whoa!
Remember your training!
Get him in cuffs!
I'm on a suit! Get clear!
Key card with your biometrics unless you bring it to the security station.
Belfry, the card's not working.
Were you even listening?
Ooh, I know this one. Rewrite biometric data on a key card at the security station.
Okay, good.
Snoop, what are you hiding up here, Jacob? Security always is intense.
Things are worse out here.
Trouble.
is a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
Otherwise, you'll have to go to the security console and reset the system.
Kane's office. According to the blueprints, the private elevator to his bunker should be in there.
This room doesn't seem right. It should be bigger. It should be bigger. This isn't as easy as I thought it would be.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
Found the rest of the office. Kane hit one hell of a private collection. Weird. That globe is wired to the painting. Guy must love the classics. Armored. Nothing's getting through here except Kane's tech. Time for that laser to do its work.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
I know what you are, but how do I make you cut?
Cut it.
Whoa, that is loud. Can you be any quieter?
Negative.
Vigilante, rise up!
Got to be your man to
Resuming work.
Damn it! I'm taking aim!
Our last intel on Kane puts him in that elevator. When you get access, get moving. So when that elevator stops, the rest of this mission is up to you. Use your judgment going forward.
Do we have any idea what to expect down there?
All we know is this elevator directly connects Kane's private office to a bunker. Somewhere under the building.
So we're on our own. Great.
Kane could have set up anything down here.
Secure elevator breach. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the Battalion of Doom again? Damn it! We have to stop them before they get to Colonel Kane.
There's a war room down here.
Kane's shadiness has layers. Just above Voice of the Court is War Criminal.
Kane's security detail is good. Kind of makes you wonder how he trains them.
Thoroughly, is my guess.
What's going on?
Guess we gotta go down. Belfry, I can't get through this inclinator, I guess? Any chance someone can hack it? Find me an opening?
I'm looking at a bunch of inputs. One definitely says inclinator.
Great work. That did it.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
There's a mask! Right here!
Opening fire! Got his shot!
Where are they even coming from?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
I kind of doubt that. And talents. Awesome. Big guy. Yeah, if he's got talons coming after us, we have him on the run.
Be careful. Who knows what he'll throw at you next?